मायसेल्फ डॉक्टर पी के शर्मा असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ जूलॉजी डीयूपीजी कॉलेज देहरादून. टुडे आई विल डिस्कस अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टॉपिक दैट इज कॉल्ड हाइब्रिडोमा टेक्नोलॉजी. बेसिकली दिस टेक्नोलॉजी इज यूज फॉर द प्रोडक्शन ऑफ मोनोक्लोनल एंटीबॉडी. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वुड लाइक टू इंट्रोड्यूस और डिफाइन अबाउट द मोनोक्लोनल एंटीबॉडी. वट इज मोनोक्लोनल एंटीबॉडी? The antibody that are produced by a single antibody forming cell or by its clone and are directed against a single type of antigen or antigenic determinant. They are called monoclonal antibody. Monoclonal antibodies are identical, having uniform specificity, affinity and other properties. Monoclonal antibodies are very useful for the diagnostic, medical treatment and research purpose. Generally, such type of antibody we use in the treatment of erythroblastic fetalis and some other such type of diseases. Mono means one, clonal मतलब एक type का, एक ही type के सारी cells और एक ही तरह का वो antibody produce करती है, that is called monoclonal antibody. Basically, we use a technology that is called hybridoma technology or hybrid technology for the preparation of such type of monoclonal antibody. First of all, I would discuss the important points, important phases, important parts of the process for making or producing monoclonal antibody. There are main four steps. First is immunization of rats. Second is isolation of lymphocytes. Third is formation of hybridoma and fourth is isolation of hybridoma cells. So these are the four important process for making monoclonal antibody. In the starting of hybridoma technology, as the name implies, it is a hybrid technology in which we use the two different type of cells for producing monoclonal antibody. One cell is purified from the mice. Basically, we inject the purified antigen in the body of mice. We first identify and purify the target antigen against which we want to make monoclonal antibody. Then this antigen through injection we inject in the body of mice. This antigen will stimulate the production of desirable antibody in the body of mice. Then we isolate the B cells from the spleen of the mice, and spleen is the rich of B cells. These cells will fuse with myeloma or cancer cells. Because for making monoclonal antibody, we want some such type of cells. One can produce antibody and other can stimulate the cells division. And the cancer cells have the capacity of uncontrolled division. So we select the tumors producing myeloma cells and antibody secreting B cells. Both the cells we then culture in a medium and trying to fuse them with the help of the chemical that is called PEG. This PEG is called polyethylene glycol. The full form of PEG is polyethylene glycol. This chemical is also called chemical gum or chemical glue and will help in the fusion of these two different type of cells. Now the hybridoma cells are formed and we culture in a culture medium that will previously containing head. We mix the head, it's a name of chemical that will have hypoxanthine aminoprotein and thymidine. H represent hypoxanthine, A represent aminoprotein and T thymidine. So combining this group of chemical is called head. We add in the culture medium in which the hybridoma cell will multiply, but there are some cells that will not fuse and remain in the original condition, some B cells and some myeloma cells. So after that we have to select such type of cells and isolate them, and only we want to make a culture that will have only hybridoma cells. We just culture such type of hybridoma cells, and these separated pure cells that will produce desirable monoclonal antibody. So finally at the last we have such type of cells that will produce only one type of antibody, that is called monoclonal antibody. So this is the main process for the formation of hybridoma hybrid cells through the hybridoma technology. And the main significant role that the such type of monoclonal antibody is used to counterattack or to attack on a single type of antigen, and generally they are used in treatment of many disease, in diagnostic of many disease, and in research purpose. Thank you very much.